Hello guys, welcome.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I never know who's gonna start first. Okay.
Why don't you start, Jose?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Okay, no, you start.
Alright. Hello guys, welcome to my show.
Jose. I didn't do anything.
Hello guys, welcome to my show. Are you doing something?
I'm not doing anything.
I'm just gonna do it anyway. Hello guys, and welcome to my show, hashtag Gabe. And on this episode, we have Jose with me. Jose?
Hi. Who are you, by the way? Aap kaun? Because in other videos, I spoke to this other lady.
Yeah.
She looked very different. Oh, it's you only, Galen. You took your makeup off.
I did take my makeup off, and I took it off for a reason.
So different you're looking.
Growing up, if any of you knew Jose, I didn't, but I know this for a fact that he was surrounded by a lot of women. He had a lot of girlfriends, of course, a strong influence being his mother and his sister growing up. Then he got into MTV, always surrounded by beautiful female VJs. In short, he knows how the makeup business works.
Yeah, completely untrue, but continue. Yeah, okay.
You've seen women wear makeup because you were surrounded with them.
No, but it is an art form actually. Like Harish Dada. Harish, my god, I don't want to tell you that story about him standing next to my knee. But you edit that part out. But no, I mean, we know that makeup is an art form. I've seen men, women, it might look like you can just go like, but for a face like this, the kind of determination that is required. Only TV people know.
That is why today I'm putting my trust in Jose and expecting him to pull off one of the most iconic looks that we have this year. Okay, so are you ready to see what look you're gonna achieve?
Yes, what am I doing exactly?
This is the look we want you to achieve. This is the Sonam Kapoor at Cannes look. It's the amazing, amazing orange and yellow look.
Okay, this looks easy enough to do, yeah?
Yeah, right?
Yeah, okay.
Look at it. You can either go right.
There's an eyeshadow going on, there's a bit of lipstick. A blush has been used over here.
The brow game needs to be on point.
Your brow game is quite on fleek already. Pura wo fleeks nikal gaya.
Fleeks nikal gaya. While you're gonna try and achieve this look,
okay,
it's not just gonna be about makeup, you're also gonna do my hair.
Your hair.
Yeah, so if you see, the hair is also pretty iconic, very rekhas.
If you need money to go to the parlor, I'll give you money. This is no way to do it. Get your friends to do your hair and all. Anyway, shall
we? This is the makeup challenge. And to push it a little further, you're gonna have 3 minutes.
3 minutes, like that.
While you're doing this, you need to give a step by step tutorial to all our people watching.
I'll walk you through it.
Alright, guys, pray for me. His 3 minutes start now.
So here we go, guys. Okay, let's do it the way the beauty bloggers do it, guys. Can you see this product? Can you see the product? Oh, sorry, I have to put it in front. Sorry, can you see this product? Huh. So this is foundation.
Okay.
This goes under the building usually.
Okay.
But today we will use it on your face.
Okay.
So I'm going to put this on the idli. What's up? I know what a beauty blender is, guys. It's working fine. Take a bite. This is for the rava dosa mein jata hai ye, I think. It's working. Two. Oh, dude, I'm amazing. Just look at that. Look at that. And your shaadi ke liye ready. Please close your mouth, sab muh mein jayega.
Oh my god.
Put your tongue out. I'm just kidding. Okay.
Come on, you gotta move it.
Yeah. Don't worry. Yeah, ho jayega. Itna solid. Quickly bless you. We do this in church sometimes. Oh, dude, look at that. Nothing came out. Take a minute. This is like this is the wings of a crow who's just he's gone through some electrical wires. These things happen. 1 minute.
Jose.
Ready? Do like this. Merry Christmas, everyone. Yeah. Can you do that?
Good job.
Okay. Now, because we don't have time, I'm going to use the lipstick only on your eyes. There's not enough time, guys. Look, there's a time limit. There's a time limit. You came up with the time limit.
Okay.
I'm an artist. I'm artist ko acha banata hai.
Okay, I'm not going to say anything. As long as you achieve the look.
Yes, I'm trying to achieve the look on you over here. Oh, dude, this is really close to the Sonam Kapoor picture. 1 second, hold on. She's so tall, this woman.
What I can do is do this.
Ah! I got attacked. Oh, bro, look at that. How close to the original. This is amazing. Oh, bro, what's up?
Jose?
Hold on, there's more.
You've used 2 products.
Well, I like to conserve. The planet is going to hell. Yeah, that's good. It's actually very good. There's nothing left to do, guys.
You see this?
Yeah, bro, this is really close.
How are we looking on time?
7 minutes left. Can you believe it? There was a 3-minute limit and we have 7 minutes left from
are
the 3 minutes.
Are you happy minutes. With this?
I'm not happy at all, but I'm okay with this.
What I mean, have you done to me?
No, ye baal piche rakhna padega sab.
Okay, there is a hair tie if you need.
Nahin, I'm married, so I cannot get into all these things. Can we have that picture on screen over here? Not at all. But now you look like Sonam Kapoor. Someone has knocked her out. She's going to sleep now.
So, I still don't know what I look like.
What up? What up, huh?
Jose!
What's up?
Oh my God!
I do weddings, guys. If anybody needs...
Oh my God!
This is how the brides usually react when I finish their makeup. Just look at that. She's crying, literally crying.
This,
yeah, she cannot say anything else. Some people cry, some people this scream is... and shout. It's all kinds of different reactions I've gotten.
What?
Is that a, look at the eyeliner. There are some pigeons sitting over there. Can you see that?
This is your winged liner.
Yeah. This is winged liner, oh, thoda bungee jumping. I've all kinds of things.
Guys, this was a makeup challenge by Jose Cubaco. And
you thought I'd fail it, but...
He's clearly aced it, guys. I look just like Sonam Kapoor from Cannes. Thank you so much, Jose, for taking time out and sharing
no problem.
The great artwork on my face as your canvas.
It's a Z-snap, by the way.
Add. Okay, it's more than...
We'll start here first.
Okay. Alright, guys, on that note... Thank you so much for watching this makeup challenge. I'm gonna see if I can actually step out like that. And if I do and get compliments, and if you would like to kind of have this look done on you, Jose's details will be left down below.
Yeah.
Please feel free to contact him and spam him. Thank you very much.
Yes.
Jose, thank you so much for doing this beautiful look on me. I couldn't have looked prettier.
I think
I look great.
It was my pleasure.
Almost look better than Sonam. And it's all because your hands are just magic. It's just great. Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you like my look and if you want to see more videos of Jose doing makeup, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Till then,
go see a doctor and get yourself checked.